let's run through the assignment here. You're only required to do lesson 8 today. We've already gone through lesson 8, so we'll just do the exercises first. And then, okay, obviously at this point you're being graded, so I anticipate that what you will not do is change anything that would be off, you know, that would make it difficult for somebody to figure out what the original was. Number one, we'll start right over here with Vim. Once you go through that, I told you to do what? 1, 3, 5, right. Like that all the way through. So all the odd numbers, okay?
Want me to start reading?
Read the Greek and translate it. You don't have to parse unless I ask you specifically.
Ha theos, apostele.
Apostele.
Tuton, ton, prophetan. Prophetin, ace, ton, laon.
Laon.
Laon. God is sending this prophet to the people.
Okay, God is sending, and remember I say I prefer you to use a present ongoing action concept to foment that in your mind very well. Say, God is sending this prophet to the people, or unto the people. Understand its direction, not any direct object. Okay?
So could God send, is it okay to say God sends them?
God sends them?
God sends the prophet.
I'm joking
to the
with you, Sean.
Okay.
No. I mean, yes, it is, but it's not the way I want you to do it.
Okay.
And the reason I want you to do it, because my purpose in here is to teach you to think Greek.
Right.
And a Greek would not think, generally speaking. Now remember I said it's the rarity, not the normality, in which the ongoing action is not viewed in Greek. Greek is not English. You must think Greek, not English. So yes, a Greek would use a present tense to not express an ongoing progressive action, that's for sure. But you always look at the ongoing progressive action as the idea, unless something forces you, and not your theology per se necessarily, but something forces you to take it grammatically another way. And that's the reason I want you to do it that way. Okay. Number 3, next, John.
Ekomen, ten agate, ten altain entice, cardias, hemon kai autas, ha prophetes, genoske, tuta.
Tuta.
Tuta. We are having the same love in our hearts, and the prophet himself is knowing this.
That's correct. Any questions on that? I think you guys are understanding the use of the adjective autos, auteota, in context in which it's not working like a regular pronoun. It's once working as an intensifier or an identifier. Okay, good. Number 5.
Ente ora.
Hora.
Hora.
Uh-huh.
Hora. Ikene, ho, kurios, pempe, tus, angelus, altu, eis, ton, kosmon,
No, okay, it's you normally, and you got a rep with you, Marco, so it's hu.
Huriskein. Tain, Hagion, Adelphane.
Emphasize the syllable on which the emphasis is. Okay.
All right. In the hour that the Lord sends his angels into the world to find the Holy Sister.
Start over again. Reading a little fast and reading wrong.
All right. I have, in the hour.
Ekene.
Yeah. Oh, in the hour.
No.
In the hour that is what I had.
No.
Had, okay.
In that hour, remember, ekenos, same thing as suta. Okay, it's expressing in that hour, demonstrative pronoun, far demonstrative, right, over against near demonstrative. What are the far demonstrative pronouns?
That are those.
That are those, ekenos, right? Near demonstrative is?
This or
this or these. Utas nate chuta, right? So what we have is in that hour.
Oh, I'm sorry. In that hour, the Lord is sending his angels into the world to find the Holy Sister.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Sevon. Comes to Levon. Okay.
Ente Himera, Kene Hatheas Alpas, Egere Tus Necrus Kai Foy, Akloi Tes Gaze Akusi,
Akusi,
Akusi, Tain Autain Phonain.
In that day, God himself is raising up the dead, and the multitudes of the earth are hearing the same voice.
Okay, good. In that day, God himself is raising the dead ones. Did you say the dead ones or dead?
I just said the dead.
Yeah, and I thought you did. And that's okay. It's okay. But it doesn't, for our purposes now, see, there's a reason why I do certain things now. By the way, is that camera going?
Yes.
Yeah. There are reasons for our purposes now. I emphasize you to do certain things that at a later time I wouldn't care. It's because I need to see that you really understand what you're doing. When we're in second year Greek translating, you know, Greek reading, I don't care if you say dead or dead ones. I won't even make a big issue on the other, on the present tense. As long as you, but I have to know now that you understand it.
Yeah,
I forgot to say that, and I always do that.
I've got mine to vibrate. I think that's okay.
Yeah.
As long as you don't hear it.
I turned mine off. Now, let me go ahead and say this. So what you need to do then is to emphasize that all the things we're trying to teach you right now so that I know you understand what it is.
Okay.
So it's... is raising the dead ones and the crowds of the earth or land, either one, are hearing the same voice, right? Okay. Any questions? Yes.
When you have, like you said, in that day, God himself, how do you know when it would be appropriate to put in that day, God, instead of himself, just putting he?
Well, of course, he is already in the verb.
But I mean, if you, instead of putting himself, trying to emphasize it by putting it in, how would you emphasize it? Is himself?
Well, when I say God himself, I am emphasizing it. That is the emphasis. If I could say, if I say God is raising, that's not an emphasis. If I say God himself is raising, then I am emphasizing. Now, what you can incur, and you haven't encountered that yet because we're about to do it in a few minutes with the middle voice when we get to that. The Greek also can put a verb in what is called a middle voice and also be an intensification or a reciprocal use, which you, I'll explain all that in a minute. But, so here you have the autos occurring in a predicate position to intensify, right? So it's God himself is raising.
Sure.
Okay. Number 9. Okay, good.
Y'all aren't seeing this face to face.
There it is, okay. Y'all are not seeing
us face to face.
Okay.
But you plural or y'all are writing these words to us.
Okay. Alright. You plural are not seeing us face to face. Now that you, I don't know if I remember him discussing that appositional use of the accusative here. Did everyone get that okay? You are not seeing us face to face? Did everybody get that? You might not know why it's that way though. And so anyway, and that's not something I really want to get into yet. So this is really a little bit beyond, I think, what he's talked about. I don't see any appositional discussion in my remembrance. But anyway, face to face, but you are writing these words to us. Okay, number 11.
Autos, ha, cosmos.
No, I have to start with hutas first.
Oh, excuse me. Hutas, ha, cosmos, mene, in hamartia, hemes, de blepamen, tain, doxan, alu, cosmu, in tois, uranois.
Okay, good.
And I've got, this world is remaining in sin. But we are seeing the glory of another world in the heavens.
Almost. We ourselves, the hemes intensifies. We ourselves are seeing the glory of another world.
So hemes intensifies too?
Yes. Ego is a singular. Ego, imi, I am. Ego, I myself am.
Okay, so all those.
All the pronouns when they occur in this construction are always intensifications. Yeah. Okay, number 13.
Tus,
Lagus,
and Alos.
Alos. Let me read that for you. U thelete, akuain hemon, tes phones, hemes un legamen, tutus, tus lagus, alos. Okay?
I have, you are not wishing him to hear our voice, therefore we are saying these words to others.
Very close. Okay, let's do it again. You are not desiring or wishing or willing to hear what? Hear what? I may have heard you wrong. What did you read?
You're not wishing him to hear our voice.
I thought you said him in there. Okay, I thought that's what. Okay. No, you're not wishing to hear tes phones. Remember, akouo takes the genitive as the object. So hear voice. Hemon's functioning as of us, our voice. So see, there is no to hear him in here. The hemon is a genitive. And, for example, it could almost be, if it weren't for the fact he had the tes phones, you can almost say you're not wishing to hear us. Again, remember, it's now functioning as a direct object. But what is happening here is that the voice, that what is being heard here is the voice. You're not wishing to hear the voice. Which voice of us? Our voice. Continue.
Therefore, we are saying these words to others.
We are saying these words to others. And I would say we ourselves are saying these words to others. Okay, good. Now, I tell you what, you have your wife out there waiting for you?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll tell you what. Why don't you go ahead and hand in your sentences, and we'll do the English and Greek here in a few minutes together. Directly out of the text, you don't have to worry about it. And are you going to be here tomorrow night?
What?
You're going to be in the class tomorrow night. You're coming out to theology class tomorrow night.
I can.
I was going to say, I'll make sure you have a book here. I'll have Colby bring you a book.
Oh, okay.
You have a book. So I'll give you a Greek book tomorrow.
Well, I can listen to a free lecture.
Free lecture. Tomorrow night we discovered that the scripture is inspired, because you didn't know.
Well,
I don't think any of us would be here.
give that every church I serve inspiration, revelation, inspiration, and illumination. I think it'll be you write a paper on that and pass it out.
Do you need this back?
No. It's on my computer.
You keep it under there. Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Okay, thank you. Enjoy. See you tomorrow night. It's good to have you with us. Thank you. Very much.
Is that good, Dan?
Yeah.
Thanks for your work.
Be sure your names are on your papers.
Yeah, please.
He's better just to start figuring out writing styles.
Yeah.
Yeah.
First and last.
Crazy.
Fantastic.
That's good. Thank you for that.
See you later.
Thanks. Thanks for the dinner last night. It was great.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. I need help.
And this is on tape too.
Sweet.
What is it?
It feels like sweet.
Okay, yeah. Sweet. That's what I thought too. Sweet.
Give me just a second.
Then I didn't know sweet. If it was Mr. Sweet or.
No. Yeah, we'll figure it out.
He doesn't need a last name.
I am terrible. Okay, now let's take some time to look at the Septuagint here and read Carlson. I had to think of something. Carlson.
So we're in lesson 9?
No, still.
Lesson 8. I just want to read, I like you to read Greek. So, you know, you don't even lose a grade on this one, you just read. So let's just read the Greek. It'd be sort of fun to see if you can figure this thing out, what it says. So, number one, in that day, now what are you going to have next?
The Lord.
Are you going to have ha kurios there, but Lord.
Lord.
Now look at diatheta.
Made a covenant.
You'll find that's a word for, to make a covenant. Yeah. Very good. Made a covenant. To Abram. You've seen that word before. Abram and also Abraham. But this is Abram.
Abram.
That day, and that's actually just a transliteration from the Hebrew. See, that's what they've done. And that day the Lord coveted with, or made a covenant with. With a, but notice you have diatheken. Look at that now.
A covenant,
but he made a covenant with Abram, saying, and here's what he said as in conjunction with the covenant. By the word, the word here, diatheta, is a word for dia and tithemi, to place through, literally, to place through. And then you have the word diathekane, which is the word covenant. But then you're trying to figure out how to say it. The Hebrew actually just simply says, cuts a covenant. Literally, that's what it says. It says it double, because the word for covenant means to cut. So it cuts a covenant. Here they've used the word diatitheme to state a similar idea. He placed through a covenant. He made a covenant. It's literally, you know, talking about. So in that day, the Lord made a covenant with Abraham, saying, or Abram, saying, tol spermati. That's where you get the word sperm. Spermati doso, which you haven't learned futures yet. Doso, here's from word didomi, which means to give. I will give, tain, gain, tau, tain. I will give this land to spermatisu, to your seed. Yeah, great. I will give this land to your seed.
Are there puns in Greek?
Puns?
Yeah, like there is in English.
There are some puns. I'm not saying this is not a pun, but right. There are puns. Yeah.
Sure.
But there's a great pun in Latin. I think it's Latin. Let me see. Let me think about it just a second.
It's hard to read.
I'm trying to think of the word. No, it's actually a Greek pun. And I got to think of the Greek term. There's a Greek word for pig, and there's a Greek word for son. And the Greek word for son, you know, huios. The Greek word for pig, it's not a word I use. I'm trying to think of it, but it's very close to huios. And yeah, I could find it, but rather than taking the time, what it says, it would rather to be, it's better to be Herod's, Herod the Great. Rather to be Herod's pig than to be Herod's son. And it's a very similar Greek word, huios and something else. And
sui.
Sui.
Sweet.
Is it sui?
Is that the Greek word for pig?
I don't think so.
Suios.
It's a youth pastor.
Yeah. See, there's a lot of people who preach that from the pulpit, wouldn't even know.
Not too bad.
He's a Greek student, he must know what he's doing.
As a matter of fact, Grant said something important today. A person with a year of Greek is scary. That's why I give you 6 courses instead of 2. By that time, hopefully you gain maturity in the language, which is more than most people get. But honestly, most seminaries probably never, students never get more than a year of Greek, if they get any.
And then they trash people that do.
Oh, they trash people that learn more?
I just make it too difficult.
Yeah. That's what,
just read
that's
what the word says.
That's what a lazy person says. When you don't know, criticize those who do.
I like it takes a year to make it difficult, but that's okay.
There's another pun. And the word for camel in Greek is gamla. I'm trying to think of that pun, but there are puns. I was trying to think of something.
Play with words in Philippians of the circumcision and the mutilators of the
flesh. Yes. He plays with his. I'm not getting that. Sometimes the apostles are entertaining. I'm not sure how you preach that from the pulpit. There's more than one of them. If you preach Song of Solomon as it's really written, that's difficult.
That's
an adult Bible study. This is fun. I enjoy reading the Greek. I think it's fun. I hope you enjoy it too. Let's look at another verse. Leviticus chapter 23. And every soul, psuche, where you get the word psychology. No, psychology. Psychopath, yeah, suke. And every suke, every soul, hatus.
Which?
Okay, poiese, what do you think?
Me.
From poieo, says, which shall do, ergon, direct object, work, and, now here is sort of interesting.
In his day.
You got to put it all together. Autos, aute, auton, used sometimes means what in the predicate position?
In his day.
In
the same. Well, the same day would be what? To say in the same day. Think on it with me. Same day would require that the autain. Occurs where? In the writing.
This day itself.
This day itself.
The truth. Is that what it is?
Yeah.
This day itself?
Yeah. It's sort of a strange setup. It really is. You don't want to see this. This is sort of, I looked at it, I thought, that's interesting. Because if it was same, it had to be in te aute argon, right? The identification one?
Yeah.
Right? It had to be between. Like an adjective, attributive position. Now, this is a predicate position, so what does that mean?
Intensity.
It's intensity, yes. In the day itself. But then you got tauta here. Which is sort of like, it's almost like it's doubling on top of each other. It's folding in on each other.
In
this day itself. Okay.
heart.
Okay, so it says, which, and every soul which will do or shall do work on this day itself.
Will perish.
Now, let's go to Ekena here, then. This or that?
That soul will perish.
That soul will perish.
Out
of the land.
This
now, what I want to know, is that out of the land itself?
Yeah,
it's people, isn't it?
People. I don't mean land, yeah. You're right. Out of the people itself?
Out of the people themselves.
I heard land, I started saying. Laos, which means people, but is that out of the people itself? I'm asking all my grammarians here, look at that, tell me.
It's the people of herself.
Out of their people?
The same people.
They themselves will perish.
I'm gonna go with the same.
Can it be the people itself?
I think it's just
the people.
According what would it have to agree in?
Gender, number.
Okay. Yeah. Is Laos a feminine or a masculine?
Masculine.
What is Altais? Is that a masculine or a feminine?
Feminine. Yeah.
So can it be functioning as an adjective?
No.
I would say no.
Her people.
So the question is, what in the text is feminine?
Suke.
So, looking here in the text, unless there's a statement, it seems to say that soul will perish out of its land. The soul's land.
The people.
I keep saying. You're right. I keep saying land. No,
Osiris is sending subliminal.
I really do know the difference between gay. I do know this from gay and Laos. I just don't even look the same. All right. So out of the people, it's people. See that?
So out of its people.
The only thing that Altais can refer to in context as feminine is suke. See, in Greek, you just have to read what it says. I mean, you don't have any options. I mean, if that's an altais, it's a feminine, and it's a singular. It's got to refer to feminine and singular somewhere. You look for a feminine and singular. What do you see? It's feminine and singular.
It's okay.
Yeah. Now, there's also hemera, which is feminine and singular, but that doesn't... this is not... Yeah, it's another clause. Let's do number three.
Okay.
But the Lord Himself
teaches, or is teaching.
Third person singular. Is that third person singular?
We don't know.
It's gives.
That's future. Is teaching. Will be teaching.
Oh, look at the thing.
Gives. We'll have time.
Gives.
That's going to be
gives.
It's a different word.
It's not teach.
You can go with gives.
Gives.
Gives all.
Diddleson.
Gives.
I got that. Gives all.
Well, what do you think? That's Diddleson. Gives. He gives. The Lord Himself gives.
Lord Himself.
All the gives.
The good things?
The good.
The good?
All the good things. It's sort of hard to say, like all good things or all the good things. Yeah. Four. And
behold,
I myself am sending
my
messenger
from
before
you,
your face.
Oh, across the pond.
Send my messenger before your face. I read that before somewhere. That's that prophecy. Now notice it says angel, but remember, angelos means angel or messenger.
Is there like a default? I mean, should we translate messenger unless it's clearly an angel?
Yeah, I mean, the context will tell you. It pretty well tell you whether it's messenger or angel. If you have an angelic being discussed, it'll be more obvious. Now, it's not in the New Testament, there's that big discussion to the angel of the church of this, the angel of the church of that, the angel of the church of this and that. I don't think those refer to pastors at all. I don't find any evidence anywhere at all. Zero evidence that word angelos is ever used for a pastor of a church. It just doesn't exist. And throughout the book of Revelation, the emphasis is on angels are doing this, and angels are doing that, and angels are doing that. And in Hebrew thought, it was not uncommon. Remember, the angel Michael, Mikhail, was the angel of Israel, over Israel. And you had even a fallen angel over Tyre and over Persia. Angels were viewed as being somewhat given areas of responsibility. And so I don't see any reason why not to take the seven angels of the seven churches to be the angels who were somewhat responsible for that church.
So churches have guardian angels?
Yeah.
So if a church is doing well, it's the angels' fault?
It's the angels.
I'm not being flippant about it, but
I don't think it's the angels' fault.
The church, I mean, those churches were being criticized.
Yeah. I think the angel is the one who is in that situation, who is the representative to hear the indictment at that point.
Well, that's kind of cool.
You find, for example, in 1 Corinthians that angels are listening. Angels are listening and learning regarding the activity of the church. You know, 1 Corinthians chapter 11. And that's why they would act certain ways so as not to offend the angels. And I think probably that angels here, John is writing to the angelic representative of the church. Now, I'm not saying that the people themselves were not getting the letter. You know, they were. But there was a recognition that there was an angelic individual who was the guardian of the church.
So
and that would have been very true to the nations. I think they would have probably seen. I don't see it. But see, the reason why I say that, I know it's not the way we would write. But John is writing, and he's got angels throughout the book doing all sorts of things, all sorts of tasks. And never once in the New Testament is angelos ever used in reference to a pastor. I don't know why to take it as a pastor there, except the fact we just need somebody.
Is there ever use of a human messenger?
John the Baptist, for sure. Yeah.
So would that be? Is he? He's not literally speaking though, because if he's addressing that to the churches, why would he?
I think the churches are getting the letter. Don't get me wrong. I don't think the angels are having these delivered directly to the angels, and I don't think he's giving a letter to the angel. But I think the church is getting the letter, and the angel who is somewhat in charge of the church is the one through whom this message is understood. So, you know, I'm not dogmatic about this, but I don't see any basis. I don't see any basis for it to be a pastor per se. I would say you need to come up with something else. If it's not an actual angel, it needs to be something else. But anyway, these are just points of discussion that you can look at and make up your own mind. It's not a question of orthodoxy, just a question of correctly understanding the relation. So,
small matter.
No, I'm not dogmatic. I mean, there are people different on this question, but to me, it does make sense. But let's go on. Number five. And we have not. Eurisco, you guys can look at the vocabulary, didn't you? What is it?
We are not finding.
Doesn't he have it there?
Yes, it's fine. No, but we should know that.
It's a vocab word.
It's a vocab word. Eurisco, which means to find.
Yeah,
okay, so and we are not finding
people. No. Other.
Alan, another.
Another sign.
Hamoyon. Does he have that in there?
Similar to.
Like his. Is kui.
Strength.
By the way, you should know that hamoyon, that word, is found regularly with a dative. It's like, you know, like a preposition. You know, has certain cases, hamoyon will occur with a dative. Like or similar to. See, similar to or like. Okay. Like his is kui, which means
strength.
Yeah, good. 6, kurias iskam. Okay, what does this say? The Lord?
Strength.
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 Dose, go first. Will give iskum strength
to
his
people.
People.
Ah, yeah.
The Lord?
Do it.
Continue. Will bless his people with peace, or in peace.
In peace.
That's a sort of a benediction of the sort. You know, the Lord will give strength to his people, the Lord will bless his people in peace. It's sort of like a,
be gracious, a
psalm. Yeah, like a psalm. You know, that's what it is, a psalm. Now, 7.
A son?
A son and his
father,
they are going into the same. What is that?
Pipes.
I want to go with main service.
Disco.
Yeah, this is a problem.
Pipes.
You catch this? The son and his father are going into the same maid servant.
Uh oh.
That's not a good thing.
Maybe she's the seamstress. Maybe she's like does the laundry.
That's not what this is saying. Let's continue. Number 8. I guess the pure all things are for
okay.
Okay, 4. For you.
Live for a
live
well,
die.
Go to the verb. There's only one verb.
You have life.
Okay, for you yourselves are having
life
and
death.
Death? What's exousia?
Authority.
Authority.
I'm going to go with authority.
So why don't we go with that as the object? Why don't we go with that as the object?
I will.
Do you know that ethro, do you think ethro takes a genitive case? Not a kuo here. It's not pistuo here. It's echo.
Echo.
For you yourselves are having authority
of life and death.
And really, over life and death is what it's saying. Just you don't know the uses of the genitive yet, so.
That's from Wisdom 16?
Yeah, from the Book of Wisdom. You read that.
Wisconsin?
Wisdom of Solomon. This is an apocryphal word. By the way, one reason I chose this book is because I just thought it's really neat to be able to have a chance to read a lot of, you know, Old Testament, New Testament, and when I and not only Old Testament, but Apocrypha, which is part of the Septuagint. So it's really helpful, I think, to be able to sort of get a feel for a lot of this stuff.
Do you think it's would be beneficial once we're done reading? Before we learn Hebrew to like get the Septuagint, read through that, or
read through the Septuagint. Yeah, if you have the time.
Well, I mean, obviously,
talking
I mean,
about that.
You should memorize. Yeah. But you know, what I'm saying, like, I mean, or would it be better just to
read it?
Do like the Hebrew?
No, actually, I'm trying to give you some exposure to Greek. By the way, most people, you right now, have probably read more Greek Old Testament than most anyone ever studied Greek.
Yes.
Realize that. If you were to take the people learning Greek throughout the United States in evangelical and not-so-evangelical seminaries, you've already read more Greek Old Testament than probably 98% of those people, or 99% of those people. I think it's helpful to do it. Realize the Greek Old Testament was used by the early church. I mean, unless you were in Israel, you were reading the Greek Old Testament.
So that's most of the Old Testament quotes. From the Septuagint rather than
most of the New Testament quotes of the Old Testament
right.
are from the Septuagint. Except for Paul. Paul does quote Hebrews sometimes too in translation. But the writer of Hebrews, for example, and I don't think Paul wrote Hebrews, but Paul used both the Hebrew and the Septuagint, and sometimes even corrected the Septuagint by the Hebrew. The writer of Hebrews only knows the Septuagint. He has only quotes from the Septuagint.
Mm-hmm.
Does not know Hebrew.
Do you have any theory for who wrote Hebrews?
Yeah, I do have a theory.
Yeah, we have to read it. We have to buy a book.
Okay, number 9.
Just quickly, we'll say
it'll be Jimmy Hoffa.
No, if I had to choose somebody.
Yeah, Casper the Friendly Ghost.
See, it could be somebody whose name I have no idea of.
Mm-hmm. Cool.
But of all those people of whom I have a name, the one who fits the bill is Apollos. Because whoever wrote the Septuagint, excuse me, who wrote Hebrews, first of all, he was very polished in Greek, more so than Paul was. If you read Paul, I mean, I like Paul, but you read Paul in Hebrews, and I'm talking about the sense of the Greek. When you read Paul's Greek and read the writer of Hebrews, they're just day and night. I mean, the writer of Hebrews is an extremely polished, eloquent person. And that fits the bill with Apollos. He's called that. We do know in the first century, when Philo was at Alexandria in Egypt, there was a neoclassical renaissance in Greek trying to bring back the golden age of Greek from the fourth century. And so the neoclassical style of Alexandria is found in the book of Hebrews. I mean, it is. I've read enough Greek in the period. I had to read a lot of Philo. I've had to read a lot of classical Greek. And when you look at it, it's very good. So we know Apollos was that kind of person. He was in Alexandria. He was an eloquent Greek. We know that he was well-learned and educated. We do know that the kind of way of dealing with the book of Hebrews, how they use the shadows and the way in which they use the Greek philosophical approach that is seen in Philo, who was a contemporary of Paul the Apostle, by the way, is found there, which one would you get? But also, the writer was a Jew. Wasn't just neoclassical, he was a Jew. And was familiar with Paul the Apostle, there's no question, because some of the things in the book of Hebrews clearly are out of Pauline thought. Not all of it, but several things clearly are. So, I mean, there had to be several things. He had to be knowing, he had to know Paul. He had to be a very, very brilliant person. He had to be familiar with neoclassical style. He had to be a Jew. He had to probably be in Alexandria. When you start putting the pieces together, Apollos is the only person I know that fits the bill.
Where does Barnabas fall short in this?
Well, he's a Jew. We have no knowledge whatsoever, obviously, of his skill level.
Right.
The text never says. It does say about Apollos. Barnabas was not reared in Alexandria, Egypt, where the neoclassical Renaissance was occurring.
Okay.
So. Okay, so. Okay, now we next come to the term here. I didn't even know the meaning of that term.
May he lift up.
May the Lord lift up his face upon you. Oh, this is great. This is from the Aaronic benediction. Isn't that wonderful? I've done this before. May the Lord lift up his face upon you and give to you peace.
It's a brave heart.
Huh?
That's a
great part. Yeah, great part. I don't know if you know this, but the earliest portion of the biblical text that is in existence dates from the 8th century B.C. and was found by an acquaintance of mine in Israel. His name is Gabriel Berkai, Gabby for short. Gabby Berkai, the major archaeologist of Jerusalem. And Gabby took me out to the place he located all this stuff and told me the whole story, which I haven't got time to go into right now. But they found in a grave area this little thing that had been worn around somebody's neck that had the Aaronic benediction. May Yahweh bless you and keep you. May Yahweh make his face shine upon you and give you peace. May Yahweh bless you. That reference is the earliest portion of the biblical text that we have in existence.
Was it found in a tomb then?
Mm-hmm. Along with the greatest treasure trove that Israel ever had. They found unbelievable jewels and coins.
It's awesome.
Well, we think it dates from the 8th century. So it'd be a first temple tomb. So,
who gets that stuff when they find it?
Who gets that which is reported?
Was it the
State of Israel?
The Israel Museum, I think.
Yeah, yeah. State of
Israel. We saw it when we went there.
Archaeologists regularly give all their goodies over.
Really?
Yeah. Indiana Jones takes them back home and sells them for a price to the best museum, but most people do that. So.
Of course.
New Testament. Okay, and in those days, Ioannes John the Baptizer. John the Baptizer, what? Paragenatai.
Made be.
Paragenamai.
Has become or be.
Appeared. They translated it appeared. Mm-hmm. It's from genamai, which means to become. Para, which means beside. To come beside. To go beside. You're trying to think, how do you translate that? One who comes to the side, you know? But they translated appeared. And he was saying, proclaiming, he was preaching
in the desert.
In the desert of Judea. Okay, number two. And the crowds were saying, this is
the prophet
Jesus
of Jesus. Nazareth,
the one
from Nazareth,
of
Galilee.
The Galilee.
Galilee.
Remember, no Jew says of Galilee.
Yeah, the Galilee.
It's always the Galilee. You'll never hear him say, we're going up to Galilee. He'll say, we're going up to the Galilee. So, but here's the use of the ha. See that? Interesting? The article just stands for itself, see, like a pronoun, like who. See that?
Jesus.
That's used all the time that way. So, in those days, and the crowds were saying, this is the prophet, Jesus, who, understood, is from Nazareth of the Galilee. Three.
And the Lord's.
Hmm. That's not what you're talking about, God. The Lord's.
Do.
They are, yeah. They do. The. What? Ta. This will be a what kind of usage? Huh? Substantive usage?
Good one.
This understood the same things. Pras, tus, dulus, humam. To your servants. Edates, probably he would say, I haven't looked at it, but probably having a known.
Knowing.
It's a having known that. The Lord is in heaven. Over them and you. Is that over again? And so the Lord's, what are they talking about here? He's not talking about Jesus here or God. He's talking about masters or rulers. And rulers do the same things to your servants, knowing that the Lord is in heaven over them and you. Probably, by the way, now that I look at this, it's probably a comparative usage instead of an indicative here. So he's saying, hoi kurioi here probably is a vocative. And he's saying, lords are you people in the church who have servants, have slaves, you masters, do the same things to your servants, knowing that the Lord in heaven is over them and you. See how that makes sense?
Mm-hmm.
Act a certain way because you got a master too. Remember that. Okay, now, four. God, what?
Gave life eternal.
And this life is in the eternal.
Hey, mean to us.
To us.
And this life is in his Son's. Okay, five. And God himself and
the Lord.
Our Lord Jesus. tattoo thunai, it's an infinitive.
May he direct.
May he direct.
Your path.
The way.
The way.
To you.
Our way.
The way to you.
The pathway or road to you. 6. Behold, I myself am sending
the angel,
my messenger before
your face.
I think I read that somewhere before. In the Septuagint. Identical?
Number 4. This one is
right.
Yes. Kai.
What's the next one now? 7? And Apon. Which is it?
Is it again?
Apon.
They said,
yes, third plural.
They said
to him, therefore, why are you baptizing if you
do not
are not the Christos, the anointed one, nor Elias,
Elijah,
nor
the prophet.
The prophet. What prophet?
Not a prophet.
The prophet.
That they didn't know was the same thing as Messiah.
Deuteronomy 18 prophet. Remember? There was a tradition, going back to that passage, that there would be a prophet likened to
Moses.
Moses said that. There'd be a prophet likened to him. So it says, if you're not Elijah, who comes before Messiah, and if you're not the prophet greater than Moses, what are you talking about? Now, what are you doing? Why are you baptizing?
The Muslims think Muhammad is the prophet.
Yeah.
They're wrong.
Yeah. They are. Just don't say that because you don't have freedom of speech. I kid you for that one. Okay, number 8. The Son of Man
has authority
from the earth.
No, not from. If he is on.
On the earth.
On the earth. Fit in me here, this is an infinitive.
To forgive
sins. Plural. Notice. Obviously, plural. Accusative, infinity, plural. Number 9. And Pilate said to the crowds, I am finding.
No,
guilt.
Yeah, aetion's an interesting word. It means cause or reason for judgment or such like. I find no cause or wrong in this man. Isn't that great? Okay. Well, now that you've enjoyed yourself, let's do English to Greek. And we'll just have you to do that for me on the board. Okay? You didn't get a chance to really
I did.
A while ago. Yeah, okay. Why don't you go up here and do that?
All right.
Here
goes. We're in this together because he took mine.
Now you have to see if you really know. You don't have your cheat sheet.
Yeah.
Can I write the English first?
You don't need to. It's in the book. Yeah. Just write the English. We can talk it out if you want. The people would be what part of speech?
Subject.
That's a subject. Right? It's a subject in a sense. It's a noun with a verb. Be the subject. If it's a subject, it's going to be in the what case?
Nominative
case. So you can write these out in English word order if you want, recognizing that Greek can be more flexible. But what would be the people?
Halas.
Halas. Okay. Now remember, I'm not wanting you to say, when he says do not, I'm not wanting you to understand are not. The people, actually you could, I suppose, say is not. The people is not.
Because the people is singular.
People is singular, I know, I know. But in English,
that's what we talked about.
In English, it sounds like it's a compound. It's more of a collective idea. The people, we would normally say. But I'd express the singular plural.
Okay.
So
everyone's okay then?
So, you know, since it's a hard form like that, literally in Greek it would be a third person singular.
Okay, that's what
is not have. It should be ekhe.
Okay.
But it would be uk.
Oh,
right? Would it be uk or uk?
Uk. Do not have. have, so it's our not having. Ooh.
Was it with the kappa or with the kappa?
Well, the way you know it's whether it's a chi or a kappa is whether it's a rough breathing mark or a smooth one.
Oh, okay.
So having is eke, not heke. Okay. So it's ook, yeah.
Okay. And it's
good. And I think it should be a third singular. I know we're dealing with a problem in English on how you say things. It's an English problem, not a Greek problem. Okay. It's having, not.
The people is having.
The people is not having. I know it sounds funny, but it's actually in Greek. It's perfectly good Greek. It just doesn't sound good in English. If you translate this, if I translate this in English, I would say the people are not having. For English sense, not Greek sense.
So. You have take out the not, and you're changing the do to what in English?
I'm just making it progressive action. Are not having. See, you can't say doing not having. The word do in English doesn't permit that. So that's why I'm saying are. People are not having. Not having to see them.
But the Greek word for have
is echo.
So is it a form of
echo, eches, eche, echo, and echo.
I have a question. Since he seems to obviously write it differently than the way we translate it sometimes,
mm-hmm.
He writes sentences that are like, the people do not have authority, and then he writes sentences, the prophet himself is judging
mm-hmm.
and are not abiding. When he does that, do you want us then to use our being verbs for the is and are? Is that why he writes that way, so that we use them there?
Like in the second, the prophet himself, if he was consistent, he would say the prophet himself judges the assembly.
Well, I'm asking,
right.
Since he writes it that way, does that mean that we should translate to Greek using the being verbs, using the
is
and are?
You would always translate it.
Well, I mean, like, using
English to Greek.
Oh, you want to know whether you want to put an A-B verb in there?
Yes.
Yeah.
No.
Okay.
Because is judging does not permit an A-B verb. Your is only used when you're, I am, you are, he, she, it, that to-being form
mm-hmm.
is only used when you're joining together a subject and a predicate. It's only used when you're joining together a subject and a predicate. So the Lord is sending, in Greek, your ame is going to join together the subject and predicate. Because the concept of is in the verb. So for judging, you use the word for judge.
Okay, so.
Okay, exousia is an accusative case, don't you?
Yeah.
Is having
the exousia
on alpha nu. Why is that? It's an ending. It's a feminine accusative singular.
Okay.
I don't know where that is. It's not having authority. Now, to take is from the Greek word lambano. So, the absentia of nu is the present active infinitive. Lambanane.
Lambanane.
To take, and then these stones will determine whether you understand the usage of the demonstratives, near demonstrative pronoun.
I'm working on them.
Lombano.
How many?
Is it? Alpha Numidi.
Okay. Epsilon.
Tutus.
Now, in what form? The people is not having authority.
Tutus litus.
Tutus litus.
And there you have the infinitive form. That's right. Ain. Good. To take. Now, these stones. What would you come up with there?
Tutus
litus.
Tutus.
Well. You're going to have stones. It's going to be from the word
lithos,
which is a
masculine.
Okay. Now, neuter concept in English, but masculine in Greek. So you've got to, first of all, get the stones out there. So that's two lithos.
Two
lithos. And then your near demonstrative pronoun is going to be in what position to the noun? Predicate position. Which means it's non-articular, does not come with the article. Articular means with the article, anarthrous means without the article. So tus, lithus, And then you've got to agree in case gender number.
Tutus.
If we got a sigma there on two, tutus?
Now, there's some things missing here on the accents.
Yeah, there's a lot.
But
one here.
Yeah.
Great.
Well, that's not an accent.
Breathing.
You've got to have a breathing mark, and it doesn't have an accent.
I'll put one here then.
No.
Ek
is found.
Breathing.
Smooth breathing mark on the epsilon. And an accent.
Acute.
No.
Acute.
Here.
Right there, that's right.
You don't make a lot of difference between the two. I suggest it. Like that on accents. Excuse me, on breathing marks. And like that on accents, where I kill the difference.
Got it.
Okay. So exousion, so acute accent there. Exousion, which means that the accent occurs over the iota, yes. Lambanane would mean the accent occurs here. Tus, the thus, accent occurs on the upsilon.
Great.
The
ultima.
You've got a problem here too. What happens when you have an acute accent on an old
grave? It's a grave.
And you have a word that follows it.
Yeah. But that gravis should be a circumflex, though, shouldn't it?
Tus? No.
Look over there.
If there's a word after it, it's on the altar.
Yeah. And then tutus. Tutus. Where do the accent go? Butas, how to tuta, tutu.
The first two.
First one right here. Okay, you're right. Okay, yes. It's all done and done right.
Yes.
Now, you could put the tutus here.
I think I did.
Right, you could.
But do you still have to have the tus?
Yeah, you need the tus.
Tutus
can either be here or here. The important thing is you've got to be in the predicate.
Tutus.
Tutus. Okay, great. Okay, number two.
Tutus.
You're on. Come right ahead and make yourself at home.
Join us.
Okay, class is going great. I'm really proud of you guys. You're coming right along.
Wouldn't say that right before.
Yeah, you got it.
He said it after that, so it can't be all that.
Can you say class is going to come to a grinding halt?
I certainly hope not.
In Greek, I know most of the words.
That's good. That's a start. Okay, the prophet. That's a good place to start. How does that look?
Prophet.
Okay. Ha. That's a good place to start. Ha. Ha. Okay, and you do know how to make that. And prophet is pra.
Ada.
Sorry, can't spell. Can't spell in English either. Fate. Fate. Yeah, taste. You gotta work on that Ada too. Okay, prophetes. So there's the accent. Prophetes. Okay, the prophet. And then you get the problem of himself. How do you get himself?
Autos.
But autos doesn't look like prophetes.
But it's
no. Still because it agrees in case gender number. Who cares what it looks like?
Yeah.
All right. Al-toss. Good.
And you can put that
up. No.
Al-toss.
You put your breathing mark there.
That's like Dan.
That's going to have to be
a breathing mark. That's his rough breathing
mark. Oh!
No.
Over.
No.
Oh, it's over this.
Yeah, over the second letter of the diphthong.
Accent's going
to change. Yeah, he hadn't got to the next word yet. We're going to make him change it since he has the word.
Can you put that?
Because it's supposed to be a great
accent. Accent on ultimate.
Oh,
well, then
why
don't
we just do that?
Well, I'm just going to let you correct yourself. I'm
afraid this was
going to
happen.
Okay, I'll toss.
Now,
what does that mean? What does that mean?
The prophet himself.
That means the prophet
himself.
Right, good, okay. Now, is judging, now we have this progressive concept. Judging means is the word crino. And so,
crine.
Is third person singular, krine.
I can't remember. I think it's
krine. Sometimes I emphasize just for the purpose of getting the sound, but actually the emphasis is on that. So, krine, that himself is judging. Now we have, we need an accusative case.
I was going to ask about that because.
Is judging something.
Oh, yeah. See, that's fine. But when it gets to brothers, does that go nullative again?
Yeah, that becomes a subject of the next clause, though.
Okay.
What is that?
Sorry, I.
666, I don't know about this.
Yeah, look at him.
It's judging them.
Eccles. Oh, sorry.
Let me help you on this one. Is judging, now notice,
judging something, so it's going to have to be what case?
Accusative
case. So we're going to have to use tain.
Tain.
Eck. Play.
Oh, there's. Oh, I
see. See. Okay, to continue.
Oh.
Yes, it is.
Okay, notice what we have here now is judging.
It doesn't make any difference.
Look at it now with me. Is judging the direct object, the assembly. Now, because is
hati.
Hati, and it's not post positive.
Oh,
hati is not post positive.
Therefore.
Few are, de is, hot,
gar.
Gar is,
and un.
Un is, yes. But those both. Okay, because, hati.
Those
now, that first statement is called an independent clause. Because you could stop right there and have a complete thought. That's why they call it independent. The next clause is a dependent clause because you cannot say it without the remainder of the sentence. It's dependent on the first portion of the sentence because you can't say, because something is something, it doesn't make any sense. So you have a whole sentence with two clauses. One's an independent, one's a dependent.
The podium is larger than.
Okay, so the prophet himself is judging the assembly because. This tells you then why. It's important to understand this stuff. When you get to exegesis, particularly, but even learning Greek and learning English, there's a rationale. The because clause expresses the reason why the action of the main clause, the end of the clause, is being done. So, the prophet himself is judging. Why is he judging? Because. Which means that this right here, which is spelled wrong, is a new subject being expressed. But it's a new subject in a dependent clause. You with me on this? Okay, I know I'm teaching you English at the same time I'm teaching you Greek, but
that's not right.
Because those brothers, well, I guess that's okay. I can't tell a lot of difference between your oopsle and your new.
Isn't that plural? That's
new.
Oh, it's more like.
Oops. No, that looks more like it. Okay. A canus. But you'll notice though. There's a problem here still.
It's not.
It's got to be a subject. If subjects are what case? A nominative case, which means it's going to be a K. Good, Cain. Very good. Okay, the prophet said, judge them because those brothers, which means a Kainos is in the, and here it's a plural, but a Kainoi is in the predicate position, which means it's anarthrous. It's not articulate. It does not have the article. But your noun must have the article. Okay. So, hoy.
And you can change the order of those too, right? You can do it.
You can change the order of a canoid in this, but you could not change the order of this.
Hoy, del, hoy,
and you always put your accent over the second letter of a diphthong. Okay, so hoy, adult,
hoy.
Does that still sound okay? So, hoy, el, hoy. Because those brothers,
20 minutes.
No, don't do part English and part Greek.
What?
What?
It looks
good. Ooh, boy, I like this. This is good. No, it's fine. Let's put the word abiding is fine. No, let's use Greek letters.
Is it okay if my Omicrons kind of look like English O's?
Well, it doesn't look like that. Let's look at
that. There's a move right there.
All right, sort of.
You know, I'm just confused.
No, I'll let you figure out.
It's good to know.
Yeah.
And who said Greek couldn't be fun?
Well, you make it fun.
Me? Okay, ooh.
Yeah, all right, so.
Okay, you got to put your little smooth breathing mark there over the second letter. You got to get this one now. Alfoy. Alfoy. And which way is it going to go? Good. The brothers, that is those brothers, are not abiding. So that would be a plural with a O-H-A, amen, eti,
usi.
Usi. Now, whether that's usi or u, sin, depends on what follows. So what follows?
Ain.
N. Right? Epsilon, nu.
Yeah.
So is it e or n?
N.
Because you have a
vowel.
Very good. Manusin. Notice you got three syllables. Mano, and so when it goes to the third, at the end of the note, it is in fact acute there, good. And you need a little smooth breathing mark there.
I have a question though.
Yes, sir.
If it was just menusi,
yep,
would that final syllable, would that be long? And
what?
Therefore you'd have to move it?
If it was menusi,
yeah, without the nu.
Without the nu, would you have to have it on the upsilon? The accent, would that change the accent?
You got three syllables, one, two, three.
No, but he's saying it does it change whether it's long or short.
Because if the final syllable is long, then...
I think it's still long.
So would it be...
Right now.
It would still be menusi?
Menusine?
Well, oh, you mean without this nu?
Right.
Oh, sorry.
It
would be... Well, you still have... If this was, let's say...
Sue
or whatever. It wouldn't be a nu, it would be menusi.
Right, but that C, that isn't a long syllable.
Well, it has to be short, or you couldn't have the accent here.
Well, that's what I was asking. Would you have to move it? I mean,
if it was long, you'd have to change it to Mandusi.
But it's not.
It's not.
Okay, I don't know how to tell.
Welcome to Carl.
Welcome to the occult.
Medicine.
Welcome to the occult.
The accent in verbs in Greek, the accents are recessive. They attempt to move as far away from the end of the syllable as the end of the word as possible. So we know from meno and the iota at the end, we pretty well know that it could be a long e. But I guess I'm trying to think why I would even know that, and I'm not sure I would know that, except for the fact that all the editors in the books, when you read the Greek New Testament, they always recognize it as short.
Okay.
I'm not sure if I know.
That's really the only way to tell is to see how it's used.
Yeah, I'm not sure if I know. It may be a little guesswork. Arrain, well, let's see, what do we got here? It's a, where are we here? Empties, okay. Arrain, nay, with a
subscript.
Yield subscript. All right.
Okay, great. Don't you drop the cap on the hoop?
Okay, we got it. See, cooperation. Yeah. See, this is pretty Marxism work.
You're asking on the Hatties. Be on the Omicron.
On the Hati where?
You should be in a Q.
Oh yeah.
Hati.
Breathing mark on the end.
Like, you are a Hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a Hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a Hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a Hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a Hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a Hati.
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 Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
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 Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
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 Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
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 I know it.
Like, You are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
By you are a hati.
Yeah.
I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
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 Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
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 Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hati.
I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
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 I know it.
Like, You are a hati.
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 Yeah.
I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah.
I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah.
I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah.
I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah.
I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah.
I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah.
I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah.
I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah.
I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah.
I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah.
I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah.
I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah.
I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah.
I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah.
I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah.
I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah.
I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah.
I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah.
I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah.
I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah.
I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah.
I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah.
I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah.
I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah.
I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah.
I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah.
I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah.
I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah.
I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah. I know it.
Like, you are a hottie.
Yeah. I know it.